this amount. It's so shaky when I zoom that I just do a freeze frame kind of a thing.
Look at that. Is that, that's the Golden Gate Bridge?
Yeah.
Wow.
I can see the sunset reflected in the glass.
Oh. What is that? I thought it was just nice with that little...
Huh?
Cool.
I can see the sunset reflected in the camera lens.
Oh, weird. Because it's out there.
That's really cool looking.
They were crying too.
Everyone's dispelled.
There's Brian right there. Thank goodness.
I can't believe they used so much granite to build all these buildings.
Yeah.
Was there a source that nearby? You know, like in Indiana, they had all this stuff available.
Yeah, well, there's a big granite body down south of San Francisco, so it probably came from there. Yeah, that is the Sierras, but I suspect it probably came from the Montera Mountain.
Uh-huh.
The Montera Mountain battle. Thank you.
supposed to be in Mexico City for months and months and months. She didn't know he was even here. He didn't even know she was in the city. They knew they had, it was like crossing a path. Then the next day we went to the Hague, where I bought my flowers and two big goldfish, which I made into earrings.
Oh my god, my battery's...
Thank you. effects that like are way beyond the realm of the Canon CLC 200.
And the 200 is the 200 the one in Missoula?
Yeah. And the 200 is more expensive and more modern. They don't even make the one anymore. But like, it can do image merge. Like, it can superimpose photographs on top of each other.
Good God. Does it have a digital memory, though, that puts out, like, the strip and all that?
Of course. And the color is usually better. Like, I copy all my fast passes on the 100.
And the
Thank you.
seem to have this white eye.
Must have been like alabaster or something.